Thomas with seven. Wheels to the right. 5 seconds. Thomas down the lane. Ball poked loose. Hayes with a second to go. Lets it fly. And she hits it. Oh, my goodness. Oh, what a shot by Tiffany Hayes to give the Dream the win. Javante Zelis inbounds, gets it back, puts it up, and hits it! She banks it home at the buzzer to give the Liberty the win. The Connecticut Sun won at the buzzer. Last time these teams played, this time it's the Liberty at the buzzer winning by three.
Looking. Deladon's going to get a look at the horn! Got it! Finding Deladon, great screen from Sanders. Vaughn late. Deladon gets it off in time for the win.
1 second, kicks it out. Strickland three at the buzzer. Good, in the foul. And the Sun have won it in Westchester. If it stands.
I thought that might have been a hit. You know, look at the shot clock here. And oh, she gets it off on time, yeah.
Point two.
Ooh. What a shot, unbelievable. You couldn't have really covered that any better. She was
great. Stumbling into the paint, hits another possible game winner. But was there time left on the shot clock?
Gets the ball once again, going left. Oh yeah, that's off.
It's
before
off.
The light goes off.